part of our Camp Confidential series, we took a look at the women's lacrosse team and talked to third-year head coach Alexis Wagner as well as captains Ashley Stevens and Melanie Isley about this year's season. Here with third-year head coach of the women's lacrosse team here at Randolph College, Alexis Wagner, and coach, third year with the team and second in the ODAC. Just talk about your expectations and goals going into the season.
I think this year we're going to be taking many teams by surprise. We have a freshman, sophomore, and junior class. We have leaders on the team now. We've kind of started from, you know, nothing and built up our rapport with that and built up that bond and the unity within the team. You know, I think this coming year, you know, we're definitely going to have some strong attackers as well as a strong defense. Last year, my whole attack was all first years. They have a year under their belt, a year to play together, a year to bond, a year to get the freshman jitters out of their system. And, you know, I think we can expect high expectations, especially from an Ashley Edwards, a Nusha Kaz, and, you know, probably a Sammy Maggard as well.
You look at those returners. Obviously, you talked about Ashley Edwards. Someone that came back off injury last year at the end of the year was Danielle Haney, and she immediate spark off the, you know, off of her knee injury. Just talk about what she brings the offense, and also you mentioned the first year class, now sophomores. What do you think that they will be able to do in their second and third years?
Danielle comes from a very strong program up in Philly. She has that, you know, the feistiness of a Philly person. So, and she has, she's been putting a lot of hard work into her knee, and you know, she's about 100%. I think, you know, she's a leader on the field as a junior, and being with me for 3 years, she's that one going to be that's going to be settling the attack and talking to them and being kind of their voice. You know, and I think, you know, after last year and after what she's been through, I think that it's just going to bring positive things from this point on. She's learned a lot.
You've got five new faces here on the field this year, and obviously some ones that you're very excited about. Just talk about some names that we should look out for you this year.
I think one of our strongest incoming freshmen was Taylor Cleves from Jersey. She is basically a well-rounded player. I could put her anywhere on the field, including in the net if I wanted to, and she'd probably play it and play it well. She's probably one of those just those true athletes. She's going to be playing Mitty, a D-wing, for us this year, and she brings our program to the next level. I think was that missing piece that we needed last year for this coming season. So she's going to be contributing a lot. Another person is going to be Samantha Fagone, who is our goalie this year. She's a first year. She's coming from Long Island, a very strong program up there, and you know, she's a kid that just doesn't say no. She's constantly trying to be a better goalie, constantly wanting to learn. You know, just with our goalie situations happened in the last couple of years, having someone in there with the experience that she has and the caliber that she's played, it's going to definitely, I think, change a lot of scores that, you know, maybe happened last year to this year.
We're here with junior captain of the women's lacrosse team, Ashley Stevens. Ashley, looking at your team this year, obviously more players, some fresh faces. Just talk about your team expectations and goals going into this year.
You know, we're going to look to have a positive season, come out strong and show people what we're capable of, you know, beat Hollins and Sweet Briar and get a couple wins, maybe make tournament. That would be phenomenal for us, and also compete with Washington and Lee and Lynchburg.
You guys were picked 10th in the preseason poll that just came out today. Just talk about the ODAC, the strength of the ODAC from the top to the bottom, and really where you guys see yourselves this year and then going forward.
You know, looking at the ODAC, you know, we have a very tough conference. We have Lynchburg, Washington, Lee, Roanoke, you know, competing with them and seeing what they're capable of. It's a great way to look at how we want to be in the next 5 years, next couple of years. This year, we definitely want to look to compete and not, you know, lose by 20 goals. But then looking down at, you know, Hollins and Sweet Briar and Bridgewater, we're looking to get those wins from them, compete with them, tie with them. Just show everybody what we're capable of and tell them that we're not underdogs anymore.
You're in your third season with this team. You're back out in the field after playing goal last year. You've been with Coach Wagner since the start. Just talk about her coaching style and what she really brings to the table as your guy's leader.
You know, looking at Coach Wagner freshman year, I thought she was great. I loved the way she ran the program. She was very, you know, strict. She had her expectations, which I loved. Now, as a junior, looking at that and seeing how she's transformed as a coach, seeing how I've transformed as a player with her, it's great. I have no complaints about her. And just seeing what she's done to this team and seeing our new assistant coach, Coach Button, come in and seeing how they're meshing together, I have nothing but good expectations for this team.
You were sophomore captain of the women's lacrosse team, Melanie Isley. And Mel, coming in the season, you were picked as a team captain as only a sophomore, quite the distinction and the honor, actually, to be voted on by as a captain as a sophomore. Just talk about how you expect to lead this year as a captain.
I expect to have to be a strong role model, a strong leader for the team, be a positive aspect on the team, and also be strong as a player and always be there for everyone.
Looking at your squad, you've got five new faces, three first years, I believe, or actually they're all first years, but some fresh faces that weren't with you in the fall but now have come out for the spring. Just talk about some first years that you really expect to come out and play well for you guys this year.
One first year that's really going to stand out is Sam Fagone, our goalie. She is very strong in goal. She never has a down attitude. Another person who is going to really stand out is Taylor Clevin. She's a defender, but she can also play all over the field. She has a great attitude on the field, and she's just strong all around.
The women's lacrosse team in Randolph will open their season at home against Berry College this Sunday, March 4th at 11 a.m. before heading out on the road for two games to take on Methodist University and Agnes Scott College, March 7th and 8th, which are Wednesdays and Thursday. For more information, log on to www.randolphwildcats.com.